mountain. I am a tall tree. Oh, I am a sweet fruit. Sweet in the country. I am a river. Down in the valley. Oh, I am a vision. I can see clearly. Yeah. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall. I'm the world's.
Yes, 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 yes. Friends all over the world, welcome to our show. Welcome to Kyeremateng the show. Business, financial, education. With yours truly, Patrick Asare-Kyeremateng, Ghana's number one business financial coach. All right. Now, started selling locally brewed drink, a cold day at age 9, age 10, rearing chickens and also selling them age 11, selling kerosene and sugarcane age 12. Together with childhood friend Obri, we produce our own customized jewelry called Choki and sold them. Now, check this out. Started learning business in secondary school, Opokuari School. Continued to University of Cape Coast, 4 years business education, taught business studies for 10 years, 5 years as an entrepreneur. What do you want again? Now I am here to share all my experience with you, only on one show, Kyeremateng the show. Now check it out. What do we have on our desk? So as usual, we have our notebooks. Now, we have Rich Dad Poor Dad, we have Think and Grow Rich, we have Warren Buffett's Management Secrets, we have The New Secret of CEOs, we have The Business of the 21st Century, we have Side Hustle, and we have The One Who Sold His Ferrari. So welcome on board. Today the show is going to be mega, as usual, the number one show. Now, so what do we have? Of course, our intentions made clear. So for you to start your own business, that is the reason why I set up this platform, so that you can enjoy financial freedom, financial independence. Now, which people are our target group? The first one is business students. So all business students, you can watch this program, whether IDCSE, A-level, business management from the public schools, whoever, university business students, all business students. Now from there, we look at businessmen and women. So if you're into business, this show is for you. Then science, arts students. So whether you are science or arts students, this show is for you. Potential entrepreneurs, if you want to be an entrepreneur, this is your show. Then all employees, this is your show. Yes, so let's move on. So our objectives for week 5, we are going to look at the importance of marketing, importance of finance. Of course, we started with marketing department and finance department. Today we want to look at the importance of marketing itself. Now before we start, as usual, we need to big out to some few friends. Today our video is always on time from Jaru and Ashanti. Check it out.
Always on time, and I gave you my love. Now, baby,
Break. When we come back, check it out. Marketing, finance. We are going to look at details about these two. So we'll be right back.